Hello, we are at First Central State Bank today supporting the Central DeWitt Ed Foundation. We are grilling for charity, so if you look behind me, we're serving burgers and chips and a cookie and a drink, so I hope you'll come out 11 to 1 o'clock. So I have Patty Hendrickson here with me, and she's going to explain a little bit about what the Central DeWitt Ed Foundation does for the school and for our district.
Central Ed Foundation was started 25 years ago, and over the last 25 years, we do two things. We give grants to teachers, and we do scholarships. In the last 25 years, we've given over $538,000 in grants to teachers, and every year we give $93,000 in scholarships to students. We are here to support the Central Education Foundation, or Central Education for all the kids at Central Schools, and we have been influencing the teachers to buy unique things like the internet, working with the internet, working with science, working with math, and we have all sorts of grants to enhance the education at Central Community Schools. I am proud to say we have done a good job over the last 25 years, and I hope you do attend this lovely, thank you to First Central, this lovely luncheon, because it's a beautiful day, so come out and see us.
Yes, thank you, and thank you to all that you do and the Central DeWitt Ed Foundation does for our district and our community. So stop on out. She's taking donations right now. Oh, no.